morning, friends. My name is Aina Harris. I am from grade 2B. Today, I am going to introduce the parts of a plant and its function. A plant has many parts. Each part helps the plant in a different way. Here, I have a plant in my hand. First of all, I am going to look at the roots. Roots hold the plant into the soil and carries water and minerals from the soil and send it to all other parts of a plant. Next, I am going to look at the stem. Stem carries water and nutrients from the root and send it to all other parts of a plant. Next, I am going to look at the leaves. Leaves is also called the kitchen of the plant because it makes food for the plant with the help of air, water and sunlight. Next, I am going to look at the flower. Flower is the most beautiful and nice part of a plant. First time it was a bud. Now it produces fruits. Here I have a fruit in my hand. The fruit is the fleshy and juicy part of a plant. The fruit has seeds. The seeds grow into a new branch. Here I plucked out the seed from the fruit. Here, see? How hard it is. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you, teachers, for teaching us parts of a plant and its function. I like the e-learning class. Have a good day.